the next act is the gravity defying, I don't even want to say gravity defying. She laughs in the, if gravity had a face, a heavy, down-laden face, that looked like this. I'm gravity. That, she would laugh in his face and wiggle her finger right near his nostril. I'm talking about the one, the only, Sarah the Bobcat. So cast your eyes heavenward for the halcyon talents of Sarah the Bobcat.
Yeah.
Rowdy. That is Sarah the Bobcat. She's too heavy.